Scenes like this should be a thing of the past from now on in Poland, where a new law has given senior citizens aged 75 and over free prescription drugs. It was an election pledge of the country's ruling right-wing Law and Justice Party, which won last year's parliamentary poll with a landslide.